karma's awful overblown for something that I left on auto. Alright, whatever. This is still too loud for me. I know what I did. I did something that caused my Bluetooth to stop functioning, so I'm hardwired today, and it's my own fault, so it's fine. Is there not music going anymore? Did I turn it down too much? It's so finicky when it's hardwired. Alright, so last time, I'm gonna have to fight Vanitas, but he was kicking my ass, so I need to grind. Should be easier now that I can double jump. I remember fucking obtaining double jump. Oh my god. How's my command deck? Alright, that's fine. So I guess we're just gonna run around and train for like two levels. Maybe three. God, I used so much of it because it just wouldn't target the other thing, and then I accidentally pressed A when I didn't mean to. Don't get too far from Donkey Kong now. Oh! Donkey Kong! You mean me? Hey, I leveled up. That's good. My cat has the zoomies. Why can't I move? Why has this been happening? That's not the first time that's happened in this game. I think it's only like the second time, but still. Where the game just randomly decides that it's not the active window anymore, and I need to click back on it, even though all I've been doing is this. Thunder! Who have we allied ourselves with? With Pan. Pan and the boys. Okay. Alright. And the other one has not respawned yet. That's good. That one's just oddly square. Okay. Okay. slightly too high for her to grab. All right. She still won't do it on land. Oh, hello again. Oh! Not what I meant to do, but that's okay. Hello? Alright, let's get something to spawn.
Fire!
Yeah, fuck you all! Who else wants some? Okay. Nobody, I guess. I was going... Oh, okay, no, it looked like there was an elevation thing I could do, but I was reading the map wrong. Exploded that little shit. Alright, only 37. It'll probably take a while. I probably won't end up getting that. I am level 24, so one more level. And then we'll try Vanitas again. Oh, I've aggroed a lot of things.
Fire!
Oh, you bitch. Oh, there's fucking hobbits! Donkey Kong! Oh my god! Airside, I don't know what that is. Anyway, I'm gonna have to go find the bird that despawned a minute ago. Oh, there's more stuff spawning here. Oh hey, that bird respawned.
Thunder! Farewell! Heal!
Take that! Oh, that's a lot of birds. Cool. Hello? Why did you have to spin that around where I wasn't looking at them?
Come on.
Hello? Aqua? Fighting these birds is so annoying. Alright. Let's keep going. I suppose. Good. Let's just head back to the same point.
Come
on. Fire. Oh, you little fuckers! Hello? Is it still there? Oh my god. Wait, I can see its shadow though.
Thunder.
Fucking hobbits! God, Aqua feels so good to play.
Take that.
Ooh. Yes, bitches! Alright. Oh, son of a bitch.
Heal!
Not the button I meant to press, but that's okay. Okay, we're almost level 25. I don't remember if my goal was 25 or 26, but we're almost level 25, and then we'll go try Vanitas again. I'll take the fancy fire one off, because I think it's a little too slow and he won't let me cast it. We can replace it with a thunder and a cure instead. Oh, Donkey Kong despawned.
Come on.
I am almost there though. One more fight should do it.
Thunder! Fire!
Yep, there we go! There's that level. Oh my god, I just wanted to kill this thing quick! Quickly? Oh my god.
Thunder! Thunder!
Oh my god, I just want to kill this thing! And then leave! Thank you! I guess I leveled up for Aqua Burst all the way though. Wait, is this the right way? Yes. Okay, she's off time for the boss fight. Ah. All right, let's do this.
So, have a good time hanging out with the kitties?
How'd you get that?
I think that kid's outgrown such a childish toy. If you ask my opinion.
No! Nobody asked your opinion! Butt face.
Just like I've outgrown my need for you.
You freak!
All right, wish me luck. When I'm trying to wait, I thought I cast Pandora. I'm confused. That's okay. I think it's my finisher move. Thunder! Heal! Ooh, I'm doing pretty good.
Too slow.
Thunder! Heal!
I'm doing a lot better at this time.
Gotcha.
Heal!
Thunder!
Too slow. Pathetic. Too slow. Too slow.
Alright. If that's what he wants.
Too slow. Gotcha. Too slow. Too slow.
Damn, this is going pretty fucking good.
Gotcha. Darkness wait.
Take that. Thunder. Heal.
Too slow. Too slow. Gotcha. Too slow.
Thunder. Heal.
Gotcha. Pathetic. Too slow.
Woo! Alright, I did it! Oh my god. Yes! Cat scratch. It's kind of dry. Hold up.
I've done it. He's finally finished.
No, he isn't. Aqua, are you good?
Terra. Rest easy.
Why do I feel like we're supposed to think this is a death scene? Like, what is... What? Hello? I guess she just fucking
to know now.
Quit passed out me like a kid. From exhaustion.
Hey, what are you laughing at?
I can't help it. You two would make the weirdest brothers.
Huh?
That's cute. Oh, hi, Peter.
Are you all right? What happened?
I'm fine.
Oh no! Look at Vent's treasure.
It's okay, Peter. Little shit. Whatever it is that binds us together isn't gonna break so easily. And that's our real treasure. I think Ventus knew that. That's why he left this behind.
You must really be close. And that's something pretty special. You, and Ventus, and Terra, was it? One day, you should all come back.
I'd like that.
Yay! Time to go to the end of the world. Or the Keyblade graveyard or whatever. So what gives her the heads up to go there?
What's that light?
Okay. Right, everybody's gotta go to the fucking islands.
Terra. Ven. I hope we're ready for the storm that's coming.
My brain immediately. Honey, you got a big storm coming.
Wait up! Too slow, Sora. See you at the finish line. One more time. You just got lucky.
You could have landed on the child! That's an important child, too!
This boy looks so sincere. Just like Terra. He's a spitting image of Ven.
So sincere, just like Terra. Poor Terra.
Might be special enough. Hey. You two mind telling me your names?
And now she's gonna indoctrinate Sora into the Keyblade ways.
And you?
Riku.
Someone has already passed this boy the power. Was it Terra? Sora, do you like Riku?
Of course I like him. He's my best friend.
Good. So then if something happens and Riku is about to get lost, or say he starts wandering down a dark path alone.
Oh my god, I get it.
You make sure to stay with him and keep him safe. That's your job, Sora. And I'm counting on you to do it, okay?
But who grants Keyblade power to Kairi? Doesn't Kairi get one eventually?
One Keyblade is enough for any friendship.
Does that mean she didn't pass it?
I wouldn't wish our lives on those children.
Sora?
Tara, please tell me. What's to become of us?
Okay. Are you gonna give me a chance to look at my new keyblades?
Is that Mickey?
Oh! Uh-huh. He doesn't have any space armor.
How did this happen?
Oh, okay. Let's take him to Yen Sid.
I'll take you back to him.
Alright, I guess Yen Sid's gonna send her to the graveyard. Has Aqua really not been here yet? I guess not. Do I want to step in and save first? No, there might be a cutscene. I forgot to check the battle level of this world. I have a feeling it's pretty low. Given that I'm two-shotting these. Alright. Okay, no, it's okay. I guess we're aiming for 27 before I go to,
Thunder.
Oh, that's right, I need to change her abilities. Nope, I already did it. Oh, what was I saying? 27 before I go to the fucking graveyard place. The final place. Sorry, my back itches.
Stars bring me grave news. Master Ericus's star has blinked out. I am afraid that means he has been struck down.
The master? Who is responsible?
Master Xehanort and Terra.
No!
Oh.
Absurd! Terra would never!
I hope with all my heart that you are right about your friend. There are some things even stars cannot tell me.
I'm getting a little graphical glitch. I don't know if it's Streamlabs is picking it up.
His heart is leading him to the ancient Keyblade graveyard.
It stopped as soon as I said that.
Those weapons once waged war.
All right. I have to go after him and see if it's true.
Be on your guard.
No, I'd like to go back on that planet, please. I would like to get level 27.
Ben, please just be safe. I'll find a way to get you out of
this. They are not safe, my dude. I am sorry. Yes. Alright. I'm editing my D-Links so that it's only Donald and Goofy. I'll probably not even use them, but if I do, then I do. Hello? Combat level 5. Alright. You know what? I'll leave Stitch on. I like Stitch. Alright, that's battle level 5. This is battle level 7. Or 8! Oh! But let's finish exploring this first. And then I think before I grind, I'm gonna do bio break and beverage refill. To this day, many legends are told of the Keyblade Graveyard, but what in these legends is true? Not even I can say for certain. Tread carefully, Aqua. Oh, okay, well, let's at least do all the fights out here one more time before we go back to Neverland. Actually, I might just spit. Okay, 796. I'm getting fairly decent experience here, so it might be that the experience is good and then the monsters are easy, so I might just stay here for a minute. So, after this fight, I'll save and because I'd rather do easy, fast, public, you know? What did I say my goal was? 27. That's doable. I'll probably bounce around between a couple worlds so I don't get bored, depending on how long it takes. But it shouldn't take too long. Maybe I'll do that one room I hate on Deep Space. Because that is the gift that keeps on fucking giving. There we go. There we go. All right. Let's do another fight down here, and then I think I'm gonna go to Deep Space. Find that one room I hate and just kill everything in it.
Thunder!
It fucking froze me! Oh, now I'm mad. Motherfuckers.
Thunder.
Alright. Yeah, that's actually not going as fast as I thought it would. So maybe it's just because I expected them to be giving me single-digit XP and they were giving me double-digit. Right. Deep Space! And then I'll probably also go to Neverland because that's the highest combat level. Really? That's seven? Oh, they go up a combat level after I defeat them, don't they? That's good, because that makes it a good place to go back and grind. I like that, I appreciate that. That things are just a little bit harder when you go back to an area. I knew that there were more monsters, I didn't realize the combat level actually went up. I assure you I will give the matter of experiment 626 sentence thoughtful consideration. Oh, he about to fucking dip, though. Alright. Let's see if I can find the room I hate. Here it is! That's not what I wanted. You! Oh my god. Girl, fight the actual enemies, please. Ah! Ah, where'd it go?
Come on!
Yeah, I'm going a lot faster now. Okay, but these things I don't get experience for unless I can actually kill them. If they self-destruct, I do not get the experience. Oh, you bitch! Cutting off my spells. Alright, more shit spawning.
Thunder.
Oh my god.
Heal. Thunder.
Stop it. Target an actual enemy, girl, oh my god. Alright, next level! Whee! Hello, man?
Take that!
Alright, where are you? When I saw that there was two Aquas on my screen, really thought the game was breaking for a second. Oh, I gotta see how steep 20 is. Hold up. Still more hot than flavor, so.
Thunder!
God, follow it. Nope. Okay. Okay, well, it's... I can't can't hurt it anymore. I have to just make sure it doesn't despawn. There we go! To the bottom! Alright. Okay. That happened. Oh, I was trying to thunder, but I guess they prevented me. I should probably take my tea bag off my TV. Not that one. Oh my god. Aquas! Oh, hi there! Alright, I'm just gonna slowly button mash while I test my tea. Well, that thing's not gonna take any more damage. What did I just say, Aqua? Have to turn the anti-grav on to get out of here. I forgot the lower door is still on the platform. Actually, I might not. She can double jump. Alright. I just want to save. Oh, I'm almost to 27. And I'm hoping to get 28 from the, whirlwinds.
Thunder!
One fucking time. Oh my god. There's so many enemies that started lagging for a second. Hold up. I don't know what that means. Oh, hello? Fuck. Too much of a crowd to even get into that very well. I know it was introduced for crowd work, but I... When there's too many people hitting you, the game doesn't let you do it. Hello? Alright. I'll kill these guys using the fucking anti-grav on. I was able to get up there a second ago. Like, maybe I just need to stand on this because it's just the tiniest bit taller. Alright! Fuck's sake. Am I level 28 yet? No, wait. 27 was my goal. I'm good. I'm there. Let's go. Let's go do endgame. Oops. Hello? I am stuck in the gravitational poles. Oh my god. Like, I like it conceptually that the planets actually have a bit of gravitational pull in this game. But functionally, it's just really fucking annoying. God, the fucking Sad Rock and Mickey Crater get me every time.
The three of us will always be one.
Girl, you don't know the half of it. I saw... There it is. I don't even know what collecting those does for me, but... Let's find out. Any effect on like regular gameplay. I like it though. I think this is neat. This game's really bloated with different little mechanics, but I think it's neat. Are awarded for placing the sticker upon them. A minimum of 5 points is awarded. Obtained if the 7 points can be obtained if the sticker is placed in the correct region. Okay. The character will receive rewards for the points they obtain. The maximum number of points in the sticker album is 140. A score of 100 is needed in BBS to obtain all redeemable prizes. Okay, what are the prizes? Items. It's just items. And spells. That's fine. I'll just do a little one. A quick one. just to play with it. Hi, Jax. We're just doing our sticker album right before the big bad. Ooh. All right. Can I rotate it, please? I would really love to rotate this bitch. But no. All right. Oh, I put it in the correct place. Oh, let's... Yes. Yes? Okay. Playing with stickers before saving the world. Oh, I got Ignite. Cool, I got a spell. Let's just put some flowers on the ground. Okay. That's it. That's all I got. All right. I'm not gonna use that spell, but that's fine. I just wanted to see what it... I just wanted to see. Come get me! Take me out of Kansas! Hello?
Come on!
Oh, hello. Now what? Okay. Oh, they were far away. They were just big. Right. Stop it! You're too large! I don't like it! So big, I can't tell where you bitches are! God. Hello?
Go!
Why does my ear itch so much all of a sudden?
Heal! Thunder!
Oh, we did the thing. Ghost drive. I'm not fighting anything still. Hello, Aqua! These enemies are quite literally inconceivable. Or imperceivable, excuse me. I'm not allowed to perceive them. I mean, I suppose I couldn't conceive them either, because they are not human babies. Bitch, what? Where is it? Okay.
Gotcha.
Jesus, fuck. Oh, right. I'm Sailor Mercury. Girl? Oh my god. Where? Okay. Jesus Christ. I hate these fights so much just because there's like no ground plane and everything is a significantly different size than it should be. Gonna do them all though. Oh my god.
Gotcha.
Alright.
Take that.
Off, hips. rip yourselves out of the ground for me, goddammit! What about you? Why'd you skip? Alright. Yes, bitch. Oh, I'm about to level up. Excellent. Oh my god. Yes! Fuck you! Bubble too early. Hello? Fucking kill it. Oh, cool. That's fun. Hello? Oh my god, where is it? Alright, well, there's one of them, but... Oh my god! I was literally trying to do the aim thing, and it would not come up because I was getting electrocuted. Motherfucker.
Heal. Thunder.
Go!
Okay. Sick of these fights. Girl, you gotta open that thing before you get sucked up. God. Alright. I know these fights are finite, and I can save and come back and deal with the rest of them. So let's do that before that one catches me. Okay, I'm already level 29. I'll probably hit level 30 just because I think there's, if I remember correctly from Terra, there's a Keyblade in one of the treasure chests back there. And also a little more leveling won't hurt. Button. I just did that on reflex.
Go!
Okay, there we go.
Farewell.
All right. Let's fucking find some treasure. I'm going a completely different direction than I meant to be. That's okay. Fucking up your own combos, oh my god! Mode just for half a second. Alright, fuck. I am level 30. Excellent. Alright. So by process of elimination... Alright, I'm gonna get into the last fight after all, I guess.
Thunder!
I'm not gonna turn it down. I thought I was about to electrocute that thing real big, but I'll take this. I'll beat the shit out of the annoying fucking trough lessons.
Yeah. Thunder! Gotcha!
Oh. Hey, Chimichi, beat their ass! Oh, we bow to, we bow to. We're just getting one last little treasure. I've gone. Okay, no, there it is, there it is. Okay, yeah, I completely misremembered. No keyblades. Or maybe just not for Aqua, I don't know. Time to watch some anime key surfing. Oh my god, this part is such a long walk. I get that it's supposed to be dramatic, but I'm just gonna air surf through it. Alright! Let's do it! Let's see who Aqua fights, because I genuinely don't know who Aqua's gonna fight for her final boss. Sword graveyard, that doesn't look good. Oh, it's not.
The master was struck down.
There's gonna be a lot of possession and death happening. I just don't know what happens to Aqua.
Yes, that's right.
But this poor bastard becomes the BBEG from the first game.
I was stupid and helped Sayonor do it. The master.
And the second game, come to think of it.
He tried to hurt Ben.
And Ben fucking kills himself in his own soul so that he won't become a super weapon.
But I was tricked.
It's great.
Xehanort set the whole thing up. Also, he could awaken the darkness inside me. You were right, Aqua. And so was the Master. I did need to be watched. I went astray. But no more.
What else is darkness but hate and rage? Xehanort is feeding the dark fires within you, making you fight. You'll go astray again. Tell me, how does that honor our master's memory, Terra?
Oh, she said it. Alright.
He wants me and Benitez to fight. Make some kind of keyblade. But the master said.
I think I just figured out what. Who I'm gonna have to fight is Aqua.
And he tried to destroy me for it.
Because the second half of the Ben Benitez battle.
I still don't know exactly what.
Was inside his soul after Benitez took over. But I'm gonna have to fight.
Scares me to death.
Their fusion. Aren't I?
Even just the thought of it.
Calling it now. Because he's about to ask
we're
us to kill him if Vanitas takes over. I think that's what Aqua's gonna do.
I may have to fight Vanitas after all. If I do, guys.
That's my bet.
I want you to.
The three of us can never be torn apart, alright?
Yeah, you've already met your reincarnation.
I'm asking you, as a friend, just put an end to me.
Time for some key surfing! Whee! understand why Xehanort possessing Terra, possessing Riku, wound up dressed
lifeless
as
used to be full of power. United with the hearts of their masters. On this barren soil, keyblades of light and darkness were locked in combat. As a great keyblade war raged.
Mr. Wigglefingers.
Countless keyblade wielders gave up their lives, all in search of one ultimate key. And it will soon belong to me. Keyblade.
Power Ranger time. Wiggly fingers are just so funny to me.
Aqua.
If it's wiggly fingers alone, sheesh. No! 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 This is how Xehanort stands all the fucking time. He's just doing this all the time. Yes. I'm sorry, I've seen this scene twice. I don't know. I gotta keep myself busy. Also, I really fucking need to pee, but I peed like 20 minutes ago.
Ben, are you okay?
Oh fuck. Did I know Mickey was here? Did I know about that before, or is that new?
Cool with me. So you can go have your little fight with Terra.
Are you telling me that my final fight is going to be against California Snake Elf?
You can't and
I get it. He's not a nobody yet, so he's not an elf yet. His ears are he's an elf. Didn't he have regular ears earlier? I should pay attention to this. I don't know what he just said.
You two have got some grand role to play. As if. You're only here so that when I finish you off, Terra will succumb to the darkness. So, who wants to go first?
Shut up!
Oh, so this kiddo thinks he's a full-fledged Keyblade wielder. He's got the angry look down.
Go ahead if you want to waste your time. Keep trying to drive us apart with your mind games. It'll never work.
Oh god, he's shivering so hard. Bro, y'all gotta take off your clothes and get in a fucking sleeping bag together, and I'm not being lewd. That's just what you do for hypothermia. Oh my god, we're fucking fighting snake elves. I am so upset. I feel so ripped off. It's just this guy. It's just this motherfucker. I'm so upset. Oh, fuck you. I was supposed to I wanted to fight Merged Vanitas, you absolute bitch. Fuck you up with my homing bubbles. If I can fucking aim at you. Where are you? And I can't dodge as fast as Terra can. You better not be the whole fight, my dude. I'm just saying. Jesus Christ!
Okay.
Thank God for homing bubbles. But it didn't respond to the follow ban command. Or maybe it's because it's just working. Whatever, you just banned. Oh, fuck. I tried to heal and the cure that was loaded up wasn't ready yet. Alright, I'm gonna, sorry for leaving on the silence, but I'm gonna bio break real quick so that I can focus more fully. All right. Let's fucking go. I'm not doing as good this time, am I? Oh, it still hit me? You asshole, where are you?
Okay.
Ugh! Yucky, you asshole, bitch, I'm trying! Sorry, I didn't mean to curse at you. It just came out. Nice knowing you, bitch.
Kiss yourself goodbye.
Bitch, you kiss yourself. Oh my god.
Okay.
Thunder. Go.
Really? Only 13? It stopped locking on. You bitch. Ugh! I was able to dodge it at once. I must have, like, been doing a curve or something. Oh my god. Oh, where'd you go? Oh my god, let me hit him! Oh my god, I was smashing the button! One more time, and then I guess we'll go fucking grind. No more whirlwinds, though, so... Why did you pause?! I was still pressing the button, bitch!
Reload!
Oh, you asshole.
Heal. Gotcha. Come on.
Okay.
Oh my god. Oh my fucking god! Did they introduce this fucking mechanic just for the sole purpose of having boss fights where it's useless? Although it actually does help when I manage to target him.
Reload.
Why did the camera do that? Why did the camera do that? It was targeted on him. I was not pressing the camera stick. And it was like, no, we're just gonna pan down. Okay, it's a timing thing for dodging that. Oh, I'm so sick of this shit. I'm in trouble. Uh-huh. Donald, fucking save me now. Okay, I'm okay. Dizzy? Aw, poor guy.
I keep forgetting, don't mess with
he just keeps deals. Getting scarred. You know I feel bad for him.
That just means I made the right choice. Well, he wanted me to buy time.
Oh, Jesus.
I'd say he got it.
Okay, am I gonna fight Benitez now, please?
Ben!
Oh, Ben's not even thawed yet. Shit.
I'm asking you, as a friend, just put an end to me.
All right, we gotta wake up and kill the fused him.
Gosh, I'm glad you're okay.
Huh? Oh god, he has to leap up because of how big his feet are.
Ben!
Am I gonna team up with Mickey to...
Oh, thank goodness.
Ben. To fight him?
You're safe!
No, no, no.
Ben?
His armor seems to have elements of both. I like that.
Oh!
I might be imagining it, though. I don't remember. Yeah. There we go. I called it. Yes, I'm so happy. Yes! Is Mickey gonna help me fight him?
That's not Ben.
Oh!
I am not Ventus. His heart has become a part of mine now. This keyblade will open a door. One that leads to all worlds. Then, keep blade-bearing warriors will flock here from each and every one of them to battle for the light within Kingdom Hearts. And just like the legend says, the Keyblade War will begin.
Why though?
I'm sick of your nonsense. Give Fen his heart back.
Team up with Mickey. Defeat Vanitas, break his hold over Ventus. Okay, but Ventus, like, kills himself inside of his soul. Okay. We're good. It's gonna magic sparkle him to death. I don't know where he is. Oh, he's right behind me. You thought you were being so sneaky. Mickey's little battle sounds. Oh, we're already on his last health bar. Why was fucking Snake Elf harder than this? Is there gonna be another stage? Am I gonna have to fight Mickey? No, I'm doing your shit now, bruh. Okay, but where is he?
Too slow.
Oh, I gotta heal.
Thunder.
Okay, he is better at this shit than I am, but he's been doing it longer. Mickey's fucking dead. Alright, that's fine. Oh, he's back. He's fine. Mickey's fine, y'all. Is he just gonna spontaneously disintegrate because of the battle waging inside of him?
What's wrong? Giving up already?
Para. Ben. Lend me strength.
The power of friendship!
You're just wasting your energy.
God, I thought it was gonna go point down right into his heart. Not gonna lie. I don't know. This is bad.
Oh no! It's gone all haywire.
This is bad. Did he get scooped up by the... light particles? Mickey! Ah! Grab his fingers! Grab his fucking fingers! Okay. Okay. Why do I feel like I still have a fight to fight? Oh, hey, it's Jensen's.
Aqua, you lost consciousness. Fortunately, Mickey found you and Ventus drifting in the lanes between and brought you back to me to receive proper care.
Ven has no pupils,
there was no
huh?
Sign of terror.
I see.
Yeah, bitch, which one?
Ven. Ventus.
No, he's destroyed his insides. Oh.
When will he wake?
What does that mean? Sora's gonna have to fucking wake him up in number 3 and fuse with him, isn't he?
His heart has left. Should it return, he may very well wake. Should it not? And he may sleep like this for all eternity.
This is gonna be relevant in Kingdom Hearts 3.
No.
I can tell.
I'll keep him safe. Until he wakes. Forever if I have to.
I will tell.
How does aging work in this universe?
Right now, it is not your protection. He needs you to believe. You see, Ventus's heart hangs in the balance.
If you believe in fairies, clap your hands.
Between light and darkness.
Tinkerbell will wake up.
From all I can perceive, that means he will be looking for a friend, one who believes in him, to show him the way home. Just as long as you love him, then Ventus will be able to find.
Jesus, this is Seppy.
He can follow that love back to where he belongs. The realm of light.
Ah. Don't you worry, Aqua. I believe in Ben, too. Gosh, he's been as good a friend to me as anybody. And if both you and me believe in him with all our hearts, then he'll have 2 lights to follow instead of 1.
3 lights. Terra.
But Terra's gone. Maybe for good.
Mm-mm. I think I know how to find him.
Yeah, I'm not. I mean, it definitely seemed like there was a Terra and a Xehanort Terra who disintegrated, and we know he turns into 2 fuckers, right? All right. Hello? Okay. Let's save this. And then there's supposed to be something for completing all 3. Okay, now what? No, I don't want my vod to get muted. BBS, beat all 3. Is it gonna give me an option to play as Mickey? I don't know if I have the patience to do this game again. Okay, there's like a secret cutscene, but I need to collect all the Ansem reports. I'm not gonna worry about that! A apparently there's some dude talking to Aqua who sits on a rock, and somebody in that forum I was just reading doesn't know who it is. And the implication is supposed to be that Aventus becomes Sora. Even though Sora's already alive, but that's kind of what I was guessing before I realized that Sora already existed with the whole, like, I'm a new heart, you can borrow some of me for a little bit. But maybe that was just for, like, a couple months and it became Sora? I don't fucking know. On to the next game. I need to edit my stream info. Coded. Coded is, is that the one that I've heard is a, it's basically just the computer processing Jiminy's journal? Right? I'm trying to figure out how to title the stream now. Do I want to make a Matrix joke? What? Wait, this is just... Did I reload the same game? The fuck? I'm just gonna do whatever pops into my head. Which is gonna be codify me, Captain! Why the fuck not? Alright. That had Sora in his, first game outfit. Let me get this capturing, because it's not. It still wants to be capturing Birth by Sleep. Oh! This game is baked into the launcher? Is this just movies again? Is this just gonna be movies? It's just movies. Alright.
No, not goodbye. When I wake up, I'll find
okay.
you.
Okay. Movie
and
time.
Then there will be no lies. We're gonna be friends for real.
Guess I'm gonna tweet.
Promise me, Naminé.
Okay, we're seeing some stuff from games 1 and 2, or just 1? I'm only seeing game 1 so far. I should get a drink. No, I shouldn't. I have work after this. I need to be sober for work. And for the drive to work. Oh, no, there's some KH2 in there. Well, this vlog's getting muted. So we're having a nice little recap. Oh, hey, Tara! Time to cross the streams and kill Zool. Uh-oh. Who dis? Two of them. Oh, right. One of them was Riku, wasn't it? Sora and his dads. We're just about to watch a movie about Sora and his dads, and I'm here for it.
So, now we've taken two journeys. One to stop the darkness from spreading, and the other to put all the lost hearts back where they belong.
Is that what we did?
To tell the truth, neither one was easy. But I sure was glad to be the cricket to write down what happened. Two journeys, both sitting quiet right here in these two books. But now, looks like the only thing left in one of them is a single line.
I hope we have time.
Of course, maybe that's because they're the only words this book was meant to hold. And it's time to close it for good. But
I hope we have time to get
through
this all day.
Is this Naminé?
Their hurting will be mended when you return to end it. What? This is weird. What's today? Today's Saturday, right?
A mysterious message.
Uh-huh. I certainly didn't write it. And you know, I never once let the journal out of my sight. I don't know when anybody would have had a chance to.
Their hurting will be mended. Gosh, Jiminy. Sounds like somebody needs help and doesn't know what to do. Let's get to the bottom of this.
Of course, but how? All the other pages are completely blank.
Sure, the words you wrote are gone, but that doesn't mean the journal is empty.
This is why we're going back through game one, because that's the journal that got erased by Naminé.
Do you know what you're up to?
Your Majesty! Everything's ready!
Your Majesty, what Chipper said?
Okay. Oh.
Hey, what's going on?
Jiminy's journal. I think it's gone completely nuts.
Nuts? Where?
That's not what I mean.
Oh my God.
I don't know what's causing it exactly. But there's something wrong with the worlds inside the journal. And we can't analyze that message for you either.
Isn't there something else we can try?
Oh, Data Sora.
Gorsh. Maybe if we could get in there somehow and fix the data, we could figure out what's wrong.
Hey, that's it. We could look for somebody already in the journal and ask them to explore the worlds and repair
the God, this is like the new WarioWare game.
Somebody to explore the data from the
inside. Where they get sucked inside the game and have to debug it from the inside out.
And I think we know just the guy to do it. Am I right, fellas?
Oh, there he is. There's our boy. Oh, his little chubby child face. His little baby Sora. Look at how small he is.
See, Dale and I found a way to rewrite Sora's data.
What are you talking about?
Chipper means we gave the Sora who's in the Great Escape the power to use his Keyblade. Now he can help us unglitch all the journal data.
This is weird. I like it. We think. There's so many fucking Soras.
Now, are you saying he's not the same Sora we met on our journey before?
Your journey with the real Sora was all recorded into data. So he is the Sora we know from before, just another version.
Oh my God.
And since he's still Sora, he can help us restore all the worlds to the way they're supposed to be.
Yay! Okay, but technically, wouldn't he just be Jiminy's perception of Sora?
What was that about?
I got no idea.
Just saying.
Wait here. We'll run next door and take a look. Be right back.
This is all gonna be based on how Jiminy perceived everything.
Chip and Dale must have figured things out.
Excuse me, Your Majesty, but what exactly is it we're doing here?
Well, you see, somebody left a strange message in Jiminy's journal. And the only way to find out who wrote it is by carefully analyzing every entry inside. Their hurting will be...
Oh, of course we know shit that they
curious.
Don't. Their hurting will be
what
curious.
Is it?
Hey, there's someone in the monitor.
Gorge, I thought that Sora was alone in there.
Who could that be? I don't remember writing this in the journal.
You don't remember anything, dude. Didn't your memories get fucked up? Well, not a... No, they got their memories of the first game, just not the second one. Just not,
Who
memories.
Who are you?
They... Every time anybody says, who are you in this fucking series, they... The tone and intonation is just a little too reminiscent. The rhythm of the phrase, that's what I'm trying to say, is the caterpillar. We never met the caterpillar! It bugs me. All right. Oh! All right, follow Roxas, Ventus, whatever.
Can you hear me? You've gotta go after whoever that was. Ash!
Oh my gosh. We're just... Alright, Mickey is God. Telling us... Giving us tasks!
Did I get myself lost? Where could he have gone?
Oh. Watch out! They're the Heartless! It's time for you to use your power!
Okay.
Use my what? Oh. Hmm? What's this?
You have that now because you gained the power to fight. It's also your power to survive. You're gonna have to fight sometime. But don't ever forget. Keep your life burning strong.
Uh-huh! Okay. There's a door.
It's
I'm gonna look up how long this is.
Just hold out the keyblade.
It's giving me the... I put re-coded and not coded, and it is giving me the answer as if this is a playable game and not a movie.
Huh? How'd I get back here?
3 hours! Alright, we're only getting halfway through this today.
That voice again. Who are you?
I'm God,
Hey, Sora.
You even know my name. Have we met somewhere before?
Yes.
Well, sort of. I'm Mickey Mouse. I've never met the you in this world, but I do know you, Sora. And Sora knows me. You could say we're really good friends.
Well, you're just gonna confuse
and
the
so
poor piece of
we
program.
We've never met before, but you seem to know who I am.
Bro.
And we're friends. Is that it?
I understand
I don't
for-
understand.
Story reasons why they did things this way, but like logically.
Gosh, kind of a long story.
Centron
anyway,
in. Sentron in to talk to this guy, if nothing else.
But we can't get to your world, so we were hoping that maybe you could help us out.
What do I have to do?
Well, we're searching for an answer somewhere in that world you're in, and you're the only one who can find it.
Why's that? I don't know what's going on, but are you saying you want me to explore the island?
Yeah, and that's it exactly. And if there's anything you need, I'll be right here.
I got it.
First, look for anything.
So willing to just...
I found that already. These blocks.
Obey the voice from the heavens with no question. Well, with very few questions. With only...
Well...
logistical questions and no existential questions.
All right. I'll ask around.
Thanks. Oh, and remember, Sora, we might be worlds apart, but you just say the word and I'll do everything I can to guide you. No matter what happens, I'm always with you in spirit.
I mean, it's very sweet, but this is still
fucking
odd.
You figured out that more mysterious blocks were popping up all over the island. They also told you that the suspicious person in the black hood was last seen heading to some place called the Secret Place.
I know where that is.
I heard he came this way. Am I too late?
Probably.
Maybe he went through this door.
Yeah, open it, bitch.
Whoa! What now?
There's a road for the taking if you end our world aching.
Who's there? Mickey? Oh.
What's that bright light?
Where's the real Sora for all this? Is he just like in high school with Kairi?
Seeing stars.
What? Not again. Just look at what's been added to the journal.
I have never heard Jiminy so stressed. Like, oh my god.
Somebody's gone and written in a brand new entry.
There's a road for the taking if you end our world's aching.
What does that mean?
If only I knew what to do.
Which world could they mean? Ours?
No.
Oh? Fellers, look up there on the screen.
Could it be?
What?
Guess I'm okay. But what was that?
This world has been connected.
Oh, it's you!
Now stand tied.
Huh?
There's a road for the taking. If you end, our world's aching.
I don't understand that. Is it a riddle? So what am I supposed to do with that?
To make this place whole. The keyhole's the place.
The keyhole's the place? Hey, wait!
Also, this is... I get it, storytelling reasons. This is before we met Jiminy, so this should not be in the journal. I'm just saying.
Huh? What's that?
Sora, what do you see?
There's something weird here, Mickey. The guy in black left behind this,
well, this is weird, but the
looks like a
voice from the heavens isn't.
Did he say anything to you?
He said, to make this place whole, the keyhole's the place. He must have meant this.
A keyhole of the place. using the Keyblade. You might be able to trigger something with it.
Roger that. I'll try it.
Hi! Aw, she's asleep in the box. She's so cute. Oh, hello!
Whoa! What is this place?
Aura, are you okay?
Oh.
Yeah, I think so.
I think we're seeing but it from the end of the first game when,
I'm not sure. But whatever it is that's causing the glitches must be there.
Xehanort, Terra, and some fucks
it up. If I get rid of it, will the island be restored?
I hope so. But be careful. Whatever's in there is powerful.
Mm-hmm. I got it. Whoa!
Oh, yeah! This guy! Oh, was this just a dream sequence fight in the first game? No, but he was also there at the end of it. I'm like, even though I played them all in a row, I'm far enough out from the first game that I don't entirely remember if this is harkening to the end of the game or the beginning of the game. Because I know we fought this guy, but I thought it was on the Pillar of Stained Glass. But it might have been this. I love that he turns in a matrix code when he's hit.